Please be aware of the areas marked as hazardous. In a real-life scenario, these areas must be clear for safety when you start an engine.